this to him. It's a free country, and a man ought to be able to say what he thinks. That's the way it ought to be. But if another man don't like what he says, then he ought to be able to shut his fat mouth.